breaking right now, U.S. veteran and civilian contractor has been released by the Taliban. Mark Fredericks was held more than 2 years in Afghanistan. He was kidnapped in the war-torn country January of 2020. His sister said in a statement they had been praying for his release every day and are overjoyed by the good news. The release appears to have been a part of a prisoner swap, a Taliban drug lord saying he had been let go from American custody.